cake-making class is just the relaxing break we need. Are you ready to master the subtle art of baking?
Hold up. That can't be right.
Yeah, I thought this class would be younger.
Not that. That! Chef Zamboni, it's Zambozo!
Oh, well, it's gotta be Zambozo.
No question.
Welcome, students!
I knew it!
Yeah, so Zamboni's my legal name. And this class is completely legit. I don't do the scary clown thing all the time, you know. I got other stuff going on. Now let's all take our seats so class can begin.
Take our seats? How about I seat you in jail? We know you're up to something.
Well, technically he hasn't lied yet.
Oh, Ben, let the man live.
Ugh!
I said, let's all take our seats.
He's definitely up to something, right?
Oh, totally. He's trying to play innocent, but he's gonna pull out some hypnotic device any second now. He thinks he's got the drop on us, but we know better. Constant vigilance. Right, Ben?
Hero time.
The first thing we'll need is a truly fascinating device. Some might even call it mesmerizing.
Here comes the hypnotism.
So it's an egg timer. You can use this to track your baking time. Now this next ingredient is really gonna make your head spin.
Make your head spin? Obvious hypnotism pun.
Some nice baking soda. It makes your cake fluffy. Now, this part will leave you speechless. It's flour. Now, I'll throw you for a loop with sugar. The next ingredient, you might even say it will hypnotize you into submission.
Here it comes!
Not so fast, Zamboni!
You have a problem with milk?